He's a former Republican governor from Hillary Clinton's deep blue adoptive home state. And George Pataki thinks he's got what it takes to win the White House. Born in New York and raised on his family's farm, Pataki went to Yale and Columbia before beginning a lifelong career in politics. He first served as the mayor of Peekskill, his hometown, before beating the Democratic incumbent for a seat in the state legislature, where he served for 10 years. In 1994, he narrowly beat three-term incumbent governor Mario Cuomo. He was New York's governor on September 11th, and he committed to rebuilding Lower Manhattan following the terrorist attacks. After leaving office in 2007, Pataki was sent to the United Nations as part of a delegation appointed by President Bush. He opposes Obamacare and business regulation, but he says he's pro-choice and supports same-sex marriage. He says U.S. troops should be deployed overseas to fight ISIS.
I would not be averse to putting American boots on the ground to destroy their training centers and planning centers.
That's scary territory, though, with the American people. Gov, you know you have your two sons who serve, but Americans are very shy about being on the ground in a war that they believe is not theirs.
Absolutely, and rightly so, but it is our war.
Can he convince conservative voters that he's got what it takes?